Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Udita and you are watching Udita's Classroom. So in this video, I am going to share my thought that as the corona pandemic is still now going on, but there is a lots of job notifications are coming out day by day. As because of there is a huge number of vacancies is for the ITI and engineering degree holders, so it's my duty to remind you that guys, there is don't lose your hope, because there is a vast amount of opportunity for the freshers as well as the experience from this background. So here I am for telling you that as the job notifications, job vacancies is still now going on, and you have a bright future. So I want to share some basic knowledge about some important subjects, as some electrical background, electrical degree holder engineer, that is electrical engineer, have some interview round, and they have to some written test have to clear to get the chance in any type of field work, any type of industry. So some subjects are basically they must gather some concept, and I am here for telling you some subjective concept, like I am sharing first that microprocessor and microcontroller, but I have already made some tutorials related microcontrollers, and go and check, I will mention in the I button and also link in my description box. So go and check the videos already. I have uploaded some videos related about the microcontroller. But now I will go to start about the microprocessor and the conceptual. That means some that is not the for your exam, for your semester exam, but I will go for or try to clear your concept for the interview round. So guys, keep connecting with my channel. And do subscribe and click the bell icon and also click the subscription box, so when I will put any type of videos related government job notifications, related online money earning jobs on strategies or some engineering tutorial, some subject concept, and also discuss how to crack exam, you will be notified at that time. So if you have any queries, if you have any doubt related any subject, please write in my comment section below. That will helpful to me, because in where you will be scrambled, I don't understand that, but I think microprocessor, microcontroller, control system, and digital electronics, analog electronics, basic electronics, basic electrical, that must be the important for each and every. As I am electronics and instrumentation engineering background, so I have know the concept, and so guys, keep watching my channels and do write in my comment section, hurry up, so I will make the tutorial on the next day. Thanks for watching guys, take care, goodbye.